That's me.
Yep.
Now, would you think that I looked like that at one time? Well, I did. And there was, now this was Edgar, my husband. That was Grandpa.
Yeah.
Your Grandpa.
So how old were you?
Hi. Now, who's that? There's a lady right there.
Pauline Oxley.
Okay.
Pauline Smith. She lives in Oregon now in a home. And she was a friend of mine from high school. Oh, Edgar, bless your heart. I'm picking.
Edgar, yep.
Apples. Oh, my gosh, I've had apples all my life.
There's Grandpa getting ready to climb a tree.
Well, he's putting a rope up there.
Oh, yeah?
To get that rope so down and lift the engine. He could put it, and then he could use it as a vise. And then that was the pump. You could pump water with that.
There. Whose car is that? Is that Edgar Sr.?
That's Edgar Sr.
And it shows him again here in a minute.
Well, you've got some good pictures. Out in the with the calves.
So
look how
thin
I was. It's me. Love those spotted hogs. Oh, that's a good picture of Edgar, your grandpa.
I've never seen
Edgar. That looks like a wreck. There he is. That's the great grandpa.
Edgar Sr.
That's the senior. Edgar Sr. I've got apples in my...
Actually...
No, my gosh, I've got kittens. I loved kittens.
What do you think about that?